If you are just arriving or haven't had a chance yet, now is the time. Come up onto a stage in Las Vegas and sign your name on an envelope. Penn and Teller will be using this envelope for a big show, and they would like each and every member of the audience to be a part of it. In addition to seeing Penn and Teller will be performing their love ritual, and they would like every member of the audience to have four different playing cards and a paper cup. If you haven't had a chance to get them, they're out in the lobby. Go to one of the containers, take out four different playing cards and a paper cup, and bring them in for Penn and Teller's love ritual.
Almost looks like Penn on this.
Almost.